speed, okay? And we'll start right at the top here. Now remember, the chords are E minor, C, G, and D. E and two and C and two and G and two and D and two and E and two and C and two and G and two and D and two and E and two and C and two. Each chord, okay? E minor. It's gonna be slower, okay? Here we go. And back it up right there. Okay, E minor. Thank you. Pause it. That's right. So this is the last one. Here we go. We're going to do two. Okay. We got this other part. We're going to come up into a chorus. Three and four. And so that